Minister for Environment and Conservation, Wera Mori, said it is important that we conserve our environment, and if we can earn money by conserving, then it is the best approach forward.
You deserve my support. Let me assure you, we need to conserve that part, south of the southeast of Namatana, coming right down to Lambo, where you've got pristine tropical rainforest.
The carbon credit project is being implemented by NI Holdings Limited, a Papua New Guinean incorporated company. The people of Konawagil have been preserving their 200,000 hectares of pristine forest for years. Through the carbon credit project, the indigenous landowners will be able to sell their carbon credits to countries that have a high carbon usage. To date, the company has produced 1,327,440 verified credits generated over the past 3 years. Steve Trous, chairman of NIGHT, said the progress goes through vigorous scientific and legal process.
We started in full in 2019, and the credits were finally registered in October of last year, and we began selling in January of this year.
Chief Executive Officer of NIGHT, Estrom Toligur, said the local people have responded positively to the carbon credit project and are looking forward to receiving the proceeds from the project.
The first initiation of this project, and we really come long support him, empower him, all resource owners, and tap long ground long all, and tap long legality long ILG long all, so that all he can walk about the goal of Trupla project where all it only papa long him, only involved long him, only participate.
Jemima Sukbat, TV1 News.